Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you arrogant? 10 questions will be provided to answer, 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question and the final result will be shown in the end. Let's start now! Question number 1. Do you think that you are more important than others? No, there are more important people than me. I think all people are of similar importance. Sometimes, yes, I'm always number 1. Okay, let's go on to the next question. Question number 2. Do you use makeup? I never use makeup, only for important events. I use makeup regularly. I don't leave home without makeup. So, let's go on. Question number 3. Do you think that you are pretty? No, but admire beautiful people. I'm not that ugly. My looks are stunning. I'm the most beautiful person in the world. Question number 4. Do you like to be the center of attention? I try to avoid it. I feel uncomfortable about this. Sure, why not? I'm always the center of attention. Question number 5. Do you think that you are usually the best dressed person at school? No, I only wear simple clothing. No, but sometimes it's fun to wear something awesome. Yes, it's always nice to be the best dressed person. I'm really well dressed. Question number 6. Which kind of occupation is best for you? Employee, politician, CEO, or to be rich and famous? And here we have question number 7. Do you think that others are jealous of you? There is no reason to be jealous. I don't think so. That's true at least for some aspects. Sure, there are many reasons to be jealous of me. Question number 8. Do you love to get complimented? No, not really. I never get compliments. I'm always happy to get a compliment. I can't get enough compliments. And here we have question number 9. Are you popular at school? No, I don't have any friends at school. I have some friends at school. Sure, it's always fun to hang out with friends. I'm the king of the school. And of course, our last question for today. Are you happy with yourself? There's always room for improvement. I think I'm okay. Yes, I'm happy with myself. I'm pretty much perfect. So, now add up your points and feel free to pause the video if you need more time. Loading the final results. ...100 to 190 points. You are not arrogant. ...200 to 290 points. You are normal. 300 to 400 points, you are arrogant. So, what was your result? As always, let me know in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. So, see you next time, bye bye.